I don't have downs. Just really high. Was Paco open? Oh no!
Oh rip, if they get Baka, I'll be salty. I'll fucking Baka story ADC.
I do. Like, I was gonna Baka solo. I just carried a game as Baka solo.
It's not the actual lane that's the problem, it's the late game.
You dude, you clear wave, eat your boar, clear wave, eat their boar, clear wave, kill them.
It's the funniest thing, honestly. You just walk up, because it's just the one boar in the solo lane, you just walk up and full eat it.
Give me
Baka. You can get it for... Yeah, I'll get you Baka for solo.
Wait, Hercules though? Yeah, give me Baka. I'll just ulti his push.
There was a Baka earlier that I was Kumba, and he came up to try and eat the boar, and I mezzed him, and then I, like, whacked the boar, like, three more times to kill it, and then I taunted him, and then I walked away.
I think that makes Hoodrats, mid. Yeah, it makes him mid. You can, like, get a support here, or a mid laner. Yeah, Giannis is a thing. Oh, this can I do the thing? Can I do the thing?
Yeah. If... let's see what they pick.
Nigga, it don't matter, shit.
No, it won't. It's what it's called. It's called Dynamic Duo.
It's not bad if he just doesn't portal people. I've noticed Janice's in ranked always drop the portals at the worst times.
Yeah, like 90% of Giannis's portal in fights, and it just makes me want to rip their heads off.
Athena, I think you could go AMC if you have like
a
support who could stun, just to guarantee your.
Just the Gib, depending on their ADC, because their next pick, right?
Yeah.
Depending on their ADC, because they'll probably pick it.
Sylvanas won't be bad, just he can ult.
No, Sylvanas is great. He has the root, he has his ult. Same with Gebbo, he has the knockup and the ult. Sylvanas is extra great though, because the pull is like guaranteed.
Just push, ulti, dead.
Yeah. Crazy's like already like pre-raging. Oh, never mind.
Yo, same fam.
You can't miss a Baka ult. Like, you literally can't. It's X-Ball, dude.
Yeah.
I'm totally doing it.
What?
Totally doing it.
Something.
Okay, I'll get it for you.
Thanks, babe.
So you want Sylvanas or other?
Sylvanas or Geb.
Geb's open, so...
Yeah, you can Geb.
AMC's pretty good.
You can just babysit.
Whatever you want to do, man.
Honestly, Sobek and Kumba are both good too, because they just give me guaranteed ults.
You're adding more choices. I'm already indecisive.
Yeah, it's like you just go Geb, just bail us out of situations.
Geb would be great with this team.
Yeah. Diamond lane? Or, wait, do you want a diamond lane or do you want a robot lane?
Oh, well Janice is a robot, so...
So let's go robots. Yo, Death Machine.
Oh,
do
Death
it.
Machine. Yeah!
If
you
only
have
for...
that
door, go fucking...
Yo, do you have the... Oh, fucking rip.
You don't have, Blood Eagle?
Blood Eagle.
No. Yeah.
Blood Eagle, yeah, Blood Eagle, that's kind of robot-y-ish.
Why does he not have Blood Eagle? Fucking scrub.
I don't have the Blood Eagle, it's a horrible skin.
Oh, y'all suck.
Team Robot.
We're almost Team Robot. That's fucking... fucking crazy. Shit.
Team Robot and Thor.
Yeah, Team Robot plus Thor.
Or we could make him the star and say Thor and his robot buddies.
I like that better. Sound has a nice ring to it. Alright, you should start curse or sprint, not blink. Just to save my fucking ass.
Definitely.
Probably curse.
I wanna go soulstone.
Cause I'm gonna get a sprint.
Okay,
curse for Thana and Herc would be great.
Alright.
And you're gonna need to blink later anyways.
Well, Thana could just 2 the curse.
Well, he doesn't get rid of the healing reduction for his scythe.
Still chase you.
Yeah, he can still chase me, but not so worried about that. Come on, timer. Come the fuck on. Come on. Come on, I need to back for manas. Okay.
Shut up. You're back.
I'll come on your back, Thor.
And then throw a blanket on it and do the Superman.
Thor, we're starting mids. I'm gonna eat one without you. Well, fucking get here. Why'd you wait so long? He spawns at 5 now.
Alright, Janice, I'm gonna roll through, hit both camps, and then come back so you can leash. Alright, I got it.
Attack it! Come on!
That feeling when Giannis misses my back camps!
Damn. Feels bad, but whatever.
Taking your red buff for that. Damn it.
Man, now you make me go late. You fucking body blocked me.
Too bad, you didn't hit my boars.
Nigga, I was leashing that shit, man. I was taking too much damage.
Oh, no.
Oh, that's fucking awful.
Coordination, right?
Man, we got so fucking late.
Oh, I'm sorry. That doesn't happen to me often.
You didn't see that.
Nope.
This clear is so stupid, like, it's gonna get dumb. It's gonna get really dumb. The biggest problem I'm gonna have is mana if they keep destroying my hives. Let's just play in her tower, because we can save clear. I love the glow. I love that. I'm a globe.
They're in left jungle. I saved you too. I'm just gonna back, I'll be back. I'm not dealing with this shit.
Yo, I'm down for like not being camped though.
Oh, I'm dead. Fuck! No! He pushed me to the tower, dude.
You jump.
That sucks.
Yo, when we hit level 5, we're killing X-Ball.
I don't got ult up here. I might have creeped away.
Yo, if you can just like ult X-Ball, he's fucking dead.
Alright, they go for boars. Thor's going up.
Dantos behind you, Dantos is ult.
Feels
Dantos
bad.
Is ulting someone.
No,
he's weakened.
No, he's
Feels bad when Geb autos the kill.
Sorry.
You know, it's all good, man. I'm just yanking your chain. Let's get there, boys.
Yanking your chain, fam.
Sounds like a good time.
Don't throwing dagger seems hard.
I mean, yeah.
I'm doing red.
Watch
you
out
okay?
For
yeah, Thanos is coming. Thanos coming.
I can ult you guys out if you need it. I'm ulting.
I think Thanos stole it.
Get our boys.
Oh my god! I dove tier 2.
Our red's up.
Yeah, we'll get it after this wave.
Looks like they're gonna invade it.
Athena's a scary person. I don't like it.
You're from really low on mana.
Really low on that dude.
The health regen in my hives is stupid. I can just like take poke and then just sit back in my hive and cause I'm maxing my hives, like feels great. You'll get the back eventually.
I have no mana.
So, what if I just don't go Ichabal? Because I think I'm gonna not.
You won't hit as big of a power spike.
Yeah, no, my power spike is just
kill him. Oh man. What? Oh.
It makes the power curve really weird, but I think I'm gonna do it.
All right. Let's not fight Hercules anymore, because that's the third time I died. Just go farm mid, man. I'll just not fight over the farm and then gank other lanes.
Yo, can you, like... Can you ult? Can you...
I'm ulting.
Oh, I'm not getting that stinger back, man. It feels bad.
It's not gonna bleed her? Damn. Janice,
I'm not getting
it. Do you want me to die?
Like,
or...
That is in left. Like, if you guys just gank duo and do gold, it'd be perfect.
Just do gold, fuck it.
Thanos rotating.
Athena just ulted X-Ball.
Thanos rotating.
We're gonna turn something off.
Oh, damn it, Thor.
Oh, Athena's here. This is balls. This is... We should not do this. Just leash.
Fan's coming over, too.
Bye. Bye, everybody. Thor's dead. No way Thor lives, yeah.
Feels bad.
Now they're getting right tower. Okay, you gotta farm, man.
Jesse, don't do the build you did in casuals. Get boots.
I will. I'd be pretty good here, though.
If you had Blink, we could have killed Kronos.
Enemies in the left jungle. This clear is stupid as shit. Oh my god. Just sit here in my little hive and get all my health back that he poked. This is OP. This is legitimately overpowered. I don't know where the fuck he's using force. Enemy missing middles. Oh my god, okay, there he is. Oh, there's Athena too. Go.
Oh shit, I don't have anything up.
Rip.
You got damage.
Fucking rip! Getting banned by Thor 2016!
Last time I listened to Thor!
Not listening to another one of his calls. He's 3 levels behind Thanatos. What is it with Thors and like constantly?
I don't know. They get so aggressive. They don't have levels. If you're 3 levels down, you can't kill anything.
They got cold though.
I have no mana.
Enemy has been slain.
No eyes on Hercules, so. I guess I'll just push him. Sorry.
Damn. My lead on X-Ball? Gone.
This Kronos has no health or mana.
Alright, I've almost got, never mind. He's still here, I'm diving.
Nice. Enemy missing right.
Fan's mid, Athena mid. Oh. Fucking Thor! Get out of here!
Hurts in mid, please.
I know it's not. I just turned 180 to heal Janus and you were there. I didn't mean that directed at you, just in general.
X-Ball's missing, X-Ball's missing.
There he is, he's at left heart beast.
These are my left heart beasts. He got that, wow.
Fans right.
Careful, Thor, make it cold. We have no vision on Hercules is coming towards you.
That's Thanol.
Of course, I killed the minion, so I couldn't heal. Thanol down.
No one's on next boss still.
Thanol down. Thor, I'm only 200 gold away.
What are you doing?
I'm doing it.
Hold the camps till we're there. Get the wave first.
Athena?
That's her. They got the fucking camps too, because Thor like. Okay.
Yeah. In general, you want to do the wave before you do the camp.
X Ball's here too.
Oh.
Fuck out.
You don't see that, Thor. You don't see that at all. You don't understand. They killed my ward. Thought a TP did.
Yeah, they're gonna kill you.
Yeah, I just don't really have much I can do. I'm out.
It's because you, my friend, are amazing.
I have no mana.
Alright, we should...
Athena's still here.
Don't clear my wave, Jesse.
I'm not.
Okay. Is Herc really still digging around jungle?
They're trying to pick off. I have no mana.
I can finish that.
The longer they chase me around, the less their farm they're gonna have, so.
Oh, Athena's here too.
My ult.
I don't have any mana. Problem. I'm not in this fight.
I'm leaving. I guess we should give up the
Down. We're all less than half.
Just get a big power spike.
Thor, you just need to farm. You won't do much damage 3 levels down on him.
There's literally farm everywhere. Yeah, you shouldn't be three splitting waves. There's camps everywhere. You're not rotating to them.
Also, make sure you go to a wave before you do a camp, if it's there. That always
helps.
It's
a wave, wave before, camp, wave after.
Like this.
Yeah.
Come in. X-Ball's missing again.
Danto's ulting, Danto's ulting.
That's Chronosault.
I'm in the backline.
We have no eyes on her. We have no eyes on her. It's good. Yeah, good.
Gold, gold, gold.
Yep.
We don't have any. They may have a sentry.
I have a sentry to place.
My ult's down.
Here's somebody. Herc's here too now. Damn.
Wow. Die, Boulder Puppet Stroller. No secure or anything.
Alright, next item I guess is going to be Hog instead of Blink.
Yep.
They just took our red.
Feels bad, dude.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has been destroyed.
Not BMing you, like we're really not. We're just saying you're not farming.
Yeah.
You can't initiate. You just can't initiate fights. Like you're not playing poorly. You're just playing over aggressive for being behind. There's a difference. Your mechanics are very clearly sound.
I was trying to get Chronos pendant up.
It feels bad. Next,
he's just gonna pop you up. Oh, never mind. He's too busy trying to get me.
X-Ball just backed, so he's missing.
That's Chronos ult.
That's her goal also.
And Athena ult, holy shit. Oh god.
Woo, baby!
I'm still coming.
Yeah, Tess is there also. God.
Might as well do damage before I die. That's shitty.
Can we keep fighting this? Oh, just kidding.
Oh, Thanatos is just going full tank. And his death scythe still does 459. It's going to full tank.
Oh my god. I'll leave for 2 seconds.
There's a big wave right.
Athena's in left jungle. Yeah, you got Danto's right here.
Yeah, I know they wanna die of me.
Alright, I don't wanna go on for 20 seconds.
Split push right for her. I'll take over jungle. Just farm up.
Backing.
Danto's misses death side.
Yeah, I'm backing.
Chronos is mid, Herc's coming. Herc's mid, Chronos mid, Fan mid. Fan's going right.
Go mid.
Fan's going right, I'm getting this tower.
Oh,
left. You got Dan coming left.
Oh, I know. I'm backing.
I'm finishing.
Oh, yeah. They're all coming for us. No, you're out.
Yep. I'm gonna finish.
Wait, was that her? No.
I didn't mean to... God, I'm actually fucking stupid as shit. I did not mean to buy that. Oh my god, I walked out of hell. Jesus Christ.
Footed by a crit.
Whatever.
Whatever, just go.
I was...
That's
my
rage.
I was gonna get Fatalis fourth.
Well, then just build Fatalis next.
Yeah, I'm just gonna full build Fatalis. I'm just, yeah.
We can definitely fucking decide.
Oh my god, Athena, leave me alone!
Does he have shield of regrowth?
That's not 4
gold's
being
coming up soon.
Yeah. I have ult.
Let's all go left.
Athena.
I'm TP.
I can issue a 4.
Alright, I'm out of this. That's a Thanatos soul. That's a Kronos. I'm just fucking dead.
I'm not! That's Kronos speeds, Kronos speeds, Kronos ult, Kronos speeds and ult.
Not dead.
I need to eat something.
That's ex Shibolanke Aegis.
Nice job.
Good shit, guys.
I'm coming. Oh god, when the boulder hits you twice, dude? What?
Dude, we can totally fuck up this hurt.
You got behind you, Janus. Oh boy. Oh good, they're going after
fast.
You,
I'm faster than fast.
Yo, can we kill this? Can you knock him up? He's dead.
That's his death side.
Just kidding, he's not dead.
God, he's fast.
He's fast as shit. Oh, someone was in execute range. Oh my god, he's so tanky. Oh my god, that Thana build.
Gold's still up. I don't know if AMC can solo it.
Yeah,
I mean, every time we try, we get it stolen.
I can solo it. I can.
We don't have any sentries.
They have it warded. They know you're doing it.
Alright,
here's Kronos.
I'm just gonna eat 1 minute.
I mean, double warded feels bad.
There, I have a ward for you too, Thor. Right up here. Go right. What are you talking about? Oh?
I have ult. Oh, shit, her turn's full.
Dance in the air.
I just ulted, I was retarded. Or
no defense.
X-Bolt's right behind you, X-Bolt's right behind you. Jesse.
Okay, I don't have ulti.
Oh my god.
I'll try and fight on this.
There's 3 mid, 4 mid. I don't have a lot of mana, but I have an ult.
Oh my god, leave me the fuck alone.
I have no Jesus mana. Christ. I have to back.
We have to go up that tower. I have to back.
So shitty.
Killing
so fucking
spree.
Shitty.
Your right tower is under attack.
Fans in the air.
Perk's just chasing me away. Nice, good shit. Good shit.
Perk's coming around to Athena.
Yo, that fucking... Thank you, Thor.
No. Well, let's do fire. I'm TPing up there. have ulti though.
I don't know if we can kill him.
I can't tank it.
No.
I'm coming.
Oh shit, we're doing fire because we killed her. Oh no, they're going left. They're going to gold fear, I think. They're going to gold, yeah. Oh shit.
Really? Free? Because Cronus just fucking bodied me!
Oh, we got it.
And if you lose anybody else, it's not worth it.
Just don't fight.
That's Cronus beads.
Just getting started. Okay, or fuck them up. That's good.
Mid camp's coming up soon.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god.
Just don't focus now.
I don't know where the fuck this hurt came from.
Whoa, that portal didn't make a portal. Oh, shit,
Someone stay in tower. Someone stay in the tower.
I'm in tower.
So is Lord.
Wanna go right next?
Let's go left. Fire. Fire's on the right side.
Their red buff's up.
Hurts
we get it on the way back.
Tower. Yeah, we'll get it on the right back. We'll get this and then we'll go.
I gotta back out. I'm nearby with a shield.
Alright, I'm coming. I'm gonna get the red buff real quick. Thor's ulting.
Just land on the
Phoenix. I'm back on the Phoenix. Or
that's
tower,
Athena
whatever
ult.
It is.
Yeah, ow.
Alright.
Yeah, it is.
Damn it.
Just back off.
Yeah, that was a hot wall.
I don't have shield, sorry.
Just go.
You okay, MC?
No.
I'm coming, I'm gonna try to get you out. Just run.
Oh, that fucking Yannis. Take a Phoenix. Herc's down for 20.
Right, yeah.
Choose. Let's just go mid. We have minions pushed up mid. We got minions right here.
Alright, Thor's pushed left. You guys give him mid, maybe? Yeah, you guys have a lot of...
We got a wave mid.
Yeah, you save all those archers plus the wave coming.
I'm just coming right over and over.
Oh. Now this is a lot.
Alright, we can back out and maybe get their blue.
Right tower,
yeah. Oh, quick, we got... Oh, shit.
Directions.
Yeah, I saw everybody like going left, I was like, wait, what?
Yeah, we're jumping. Our fire giant's down, so we should.
Yeah. That's how you use a fire giant right there, though, boys. Alright, I'm out.
Watch out, he has a wing, we just keep going.
Feels bad, I'm so close to it.
Okay. Let you go shifters, you need protection.
Guys, I'm ahead.
Oh my god, shit, he is, he came back.
Yeah, he just sat in solo lane for like 20 years.
Do you think Pestilence would be good to shut down the Herc heal?
Yeah.
YOLO, do it.
I'm gonna die. Yeah, goodbye.
not close enough for my ult to reach there.
Well, Xatamist is all, but X-Bomb killed me.
Yo, we can bait something here.
Yep.
I mean, we still well, got, we got, I think we still have more minions actually left.
I was Perk's mid.
Alright, let's not bait.
They're all mid, so. I do have blink ult. Oh! But
that hurt.
Was that Soul Reaver? You don't even have... Yeah. Oh yeah, you do.
There's four mid, Fan's at half health.
You'll heal it up.
My sprint's down by 3 seconds!
Oh, right.
I'm ulting now.
Oh my god, he got erased. That was all you, but I just stole it. No, I'm not gonna go on her. Where's everybody?
Coming back into the fight.
Dude, Herc's getting fucked up.
Herc's weakened. Herc is weakened. Nice job, Thor.
Give me a little fasty thingy.
Can we end?
In 3 seconds.
Probably.
Give we should probably go.
Thingy. I have ulti.
He has nothing.
Can we end or should we go for Phoenixes?
Let's get Phoenixes. Phoenixes and fire. Let's go left, right, fire.
We'll place a deep ward.
We got 5 seconds before Kronos comes.
We can fuck Kronos. Like if someone just ult, like if someone can CC Kronos, I can just ult him and he's dead.
Well.
Alright, right Phoenix. Right.
Kronos ult down.
Careful, Athena just spawned too. Let's just go to fire. Because, yeah, Athena just spawned too, and that's rude. But her ult is down.
I could finish Titan, so I'm gonna back.
They're following us. I mean, they know.
Let me tank it, because I have Vitalis.
They're all hanging around. I don't think we can do this.
Leash the wards, I can TP back.
You got X-Bomb on this one.
They're hanging around, yeah, Leash it.
Look at, X-Ball and Fan.
Oh, lag. Where'd he go?
He went right.
Fuck, I'm porting you out.
Oh, jeez. Oh, god. The portal disappeared right when I was going to use it.
Wow, the fucking hammer steel feels great.
Oh, Soul Weaver. Nice job.
I have Pestilence, so he's not healing as much.
I think...
X-Ball is a thing that exists. Why are we focusing Herc?
That's Herc's. We got all got fucking weakening.
Full pen Thor, dude. Like, I still can't get over it. It does so much damage.
Wait, he has no damage?
It does so much damage. It's fucking
hard. We're right Phoenix, or we're gonna end.
We can literally end.
Well, I'm gonna back. I don't have any health.
Well then, Thor. Okay, yeah.
Yeah, just end the game.
Waste your minion.
Herc and then again.
I'm not sure if Herc has ult.
We can. Can someone tank Thor? Can you like even half tank this?
No, we can't. We're all really low. We gotta get the wave pushed up to do fire.
We might be able to burn fire now. We got good ward coverage.
I can solo fire. I can legitimately solo fire.
Okay, so let's push up right lane, and then he can solo fire, and they hopefully won't know if they see us all right lane.
Yeah, just group up, push right, and I'm gonna solo fire.
They're assuming you're on fire right now, so we need to make a scene right.
Okay, I'll just solo gold.
I think Herc's coming. Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna start it. You guys, like, go right. Oh,
well,
yeah,
Herc's there.
We need to get Herc off.
Yeah, just push right. Everybody push right, and, like,
yeah,
then I'm gonna fall back.
Pushing
Herc,
right.
X-Ball's over here. X-Ball's over here. He's on the blue. There he is. Yeah. We can pick X-Ball.
I soloed the Gold Fury.
Alright, you know what? I'm going
Ferk's
back.
Half health, Ferk's half health.
Oh, yes he is. Alright, I'm going to fire.
Yep.
Let me get there.
No. You can seriously just block push back. Them.
So, on my way.
We're not, just kind of keep him busy so we can get fire. He's soloing it.
Yeah, don't full commit to a fight.
Yeah, just make sure they keep seeing us.
I got hit by one of the little things. Go ahead and get Havoc. Fucking get here, Havoc, because I need a leash to you.
I got
hit by one of the things.
Nice job.
Okay, left wing so I can steal that. I can ulti over to it.
Yeah, there's a wave right.
Alright, let me heal off of it.
They're gonna try to defend left.
Alright, sweet, we're good.
We dive in it?
We so tanky my- Okay, oh, I don't have soul reaver yet. What the fuck, though? I'm ulting now.
Do we have any Phoenix focus?
Help me.
Oh, I missed that. You're good though.
Alright, I gotta go eat a minion. You know what? I'm just gonna TP back in. How about that?
Fans on me.
I TP'd back in.
He's just way too tanky. But thank god it's not season 2 though.
Look at Fan behind you. Oh, fucking Aegis.
Thank god for true damage.
We can just end.
Yeah.
I know, you were 1-3 and then you started stealing my kills.
I don't have shield.
I need to not go in combat.
Oh god.
Alright, I gotta go.
Nice job.
That's resetting it so much.
The hot assist AMC. Feels good though.
Come on. Yes. We won. Two in a row, or three.
Yeah, I don't know how many it was.
I think it was 30. Feels good though.
Well, let's see, how much TP was that? 8? We were chaos!
Damn, whatever.
No, we were order, yeah.